is a printer that is able to build the entire volume of an object at the same time, whereas other 3D printers usually build the object layer by layer. This technology is extremely fast. It can print objects in a few tens of seconds, whereas other technologies could take hours. We can also process more delicate structures, such as organic shapes like vasculatures. And we can also process softer materials, such as hydrogels. It has a very high resolution because the process is light-based. And for biologists, we have the added advantage that we can print inside sealed, sterile containers, which prevents contamination.
We know the object we want to build. And to generate it, we illuminate a liquid photosensitive resin from multiple angles. And after a while, the accumulation of light dose will result in the local solidification of the resin, which creates the object.
Another aspect of this technology that we invented here is the speed of the process. The speed is so fast, it takes seconds to make either soft or hard objects, that we can think of taking this printer and make it closer to the end user. So imagine, for example, at the dentist office, the dentist is scanning the teeth of the patient in 3D, and then mask aligners could be done within minutes at the patient's desk.